Hello and welcome to Paint Shop Pro Basics episode 38. Today we're going to cover the eraser tool. Now, to be very, very specific, this is the raster eraser tool. There is no eraser tool for the other types of layers, but very specifically, this tool only works on regular raster layers. Bring you over to my layers palette. You can see that our image has this white sheet. It's called a background layer. Background layers do not allow for transparency, so while they are a raster layer, we need to get a very specific type. I'm going to right click, come down to promote background layer, and you can see that it transformed it into a regular raster layer. You can see by the little icon, that blue laminate sheet over the white one. This type of layer allows for transparency, and that's very, very important because of what the eraser tool does. I'm going to grab my eyedropper tool. I want you to notice what we have here. We have four colors associated with the raster: red, green, blue, and opacity. Okay, so opacity is not really a color, but this is the value that the eraser tool changes. Right now it's set to 255, so that means it's wholly opaque. There's no transparency on that color whatsoever. So if I come over to my eraser tool, right here represented by the hotkey X, in order to just erase a little bit, we have this little grid pattern. That's the default transparency look, is a grid. So that shows us that we no longer have a color here. Let me grab my eyedropper tool again. Hover over this. We have an opacity of 3 now, but the same colors for the most part. So the colors are the same, but the opacity is what has changed. I'm sure that if I were to stop messing around with a low opacity, I could actually make that 100% opaque. Yeah, at 100% opaque, it's not giving me any information at all. It's assuming that there's nothing there. But the colors are maintained. It's only the transparency that is affected by the eraser tool. What's really nice is that, like all of our other tools, the eraser tool it's an eraser brush, essentially. Has most of the exact same brush settings that we have on all of our other tools, and it has an opposite effect button. Left click erases, right click unerases. In other words, it restores that opacity. You notice the colors are exactly the same. The colors have not been changed, only the opacity. And that's the basics of the eraser tool. Left click to erase. Right click to bring back. It's so simple. So, very nice. I'll leave you there.